Maken, deus ex machina. Machina, deus ex machina.
Is there anything else?
We haven't given it identification yet. Any ideas for a name?
Random numbers are fine. It's just artificial intelligence.
It still has life like we do. There's really no difference.
Fine. Then why don't we let it decide? We'll let Machina decide. Not too bad for an artificial brain.
Say it like you mean it.
Wow, there's an underground facility at the lab.
There, that's Machina. Has it been awakened yet?
Soon, my dear.
I thought the Machina project was strictly confidential.
What's Kay doing here?
Chief Sagami wants her to see everything. That's why he brought her here.
Is that thing really alive?
Well, we haven't implanted its psi yet. Its form is there, but its mind is empty.
Uh-huh. I know. Well, that's why we're giving it a mind.
A mind? How's that possible?
By temporarily transferring the psi of a human to its artificial brain. After receiving the stimulus, Machina will build up its own world of psi. As a result, Machina will become a mindful entity with its own self.
You've been studying, haven't you?
I'd like to work here one day.
Hey! Why is Kay's tutor here?
Well, that's because Fei Chao has the gene that is required to wake Machina up.
Don't you think Fei's amazing? He's so cool.
Yeah.
Father, can I take a closer look?
Sure, go ahead.
This is the first awakening experiment ever! Are you scared?
No, I believe in your father.
All responses are positive.
Checking the psi. Rise and shine, Machina.
Thank you. What? What's going on?
Follow the blood agreement, and you will protect everyone. Take the sword.
Let's go.